What's it like to know you'll be dead so soon?
My boys have been taking bets on how I'll kill you.
Gave me a beautiful scar last time we met. How can I ever repay you?
No jumping for you!
We'll strip your bones bare and make them into flutes!
Ranger!
There you are! I've been waiting for this.
Yes, yes! More blood! This cloth's mine!
Taste my blade, Caragor! Hold again! Too slow!
Kill it! Eat its flesh!
Get for that! Press him! Don't let him!
Let me show you how to bleed, mad fucker!
Everyone hit him together!
Ranger! I'm gonna give you a little something extra for all the trouble you caused.
Like the glass!
Oh! Tried it again! You see all of us? We were angry!
Yeah. But where is he?
Your friend is either a liar or a coward.
Maybe it was you threatening his life.
Let's go find your precious treasure.
Yeah, the little vermin is not here.
The eagle hunts rabbits from up high, and so shall we. I see in Starmoon like Ithildium. These stones splinter from a past half remembered or half forgotten.
I need at least 20 men to bring that beast down.
Oh, then we must find another way.
Charging for the cave's mouth will only lead us into the Graug's jaws. A well-placed arrow will do the trick here. Surprised. Looks like the Graug won his fight against the Karagors.
And now is ready for another.
Nightcrawlers, vermin from the depths of the earth.
Such art, Celebrimbor.
Celebrimbor? Greatest smith of the Second Age. I'd heard the stories, but...
I remember my name now. I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the Rings of Power. Fly, you fool. I'm the one responsible for all of this. That's why Sauron wants me.
No. No. Bright Master is good. He looks after us.
Shut your insolent mouth.
Nasty ranger. He knows nothing of the Bright Master.
I know of his legend. How Sauron deceived you into making the rings. He tortured both you and your kin.
And the precious. The Master makes it too. Where is it?
I have no memory of any such thing.
Why would it even matter?
The Master must remember. Yes, he must. We dig up more treasures. Yes. Yes, yes. And then he will take us to it.
But vespers of memory, the Rings of Power.
Nine to men. Their power became their undoing. They became the Ring Wraiths.
Yes, the Nazgul.
But the Nazgul were destroyed.
As are many who come in contact with the Rings of Power.
Thank you. yourself at home, Talion. We obtained some valuable information from this one before he lost his head.
These grunts know nothing. We're wasting precious time.
Wasting time? We've learned where they are keeping our blasting powder.
What need have I of blasting powder?
It's all part of the plan, my friend.
Whatever leads us to the Black Hand is my only concern.
So anxious to find the Black Hand. And by all means, I will take you to him. With any luck, the Uruks have yet to discover the secrets of the blasting powder. We will need to free my men to find out.
Do you believe the blasting powder can draw out the Black Hand?
I pray so. The enemy gathers at Uruk's Hollow, where many of my men are enslaved. I pray Aaron, too, is there.
I will handle the Uruks.
Perhaps we can take a more stealthy approach and incapacitate them by using their weakness. Grog. Have you ever heard of Hithlis? It's toxic and is good for one thing. Poisoning orcs. Follow me. When I deserted the Black Gate, I fell sick. It was Aaron who nursed me to health.
Is she the reason you joined the tribesmen?
Of the many, she is my most cherished. There are only so many camps my wife could have been taken to.
Do you believe she will be at this one?
My heart says yes.
I hope for your sake she is, Hirgon.
Keep watch for Uruks. Be careful, Ranger.
I was guarding slaves at the dig.
Find anything worthwhile?
We got a couple of artifacts. Might have gotten more, but a pack of cortigos attacked us and killed off the pinkskins.
One-on-one, Ranger!
More plants ahead. Follow me.
Where did you acquire this blasting powder?
Traded for it with a blustery dwarf. We took his powder and left him our footprints. Pretty fair, if you ask me.
You're proving yourself to be a strong leader for a deserter.
That is only because I leave the hard work to men like you.
I want another duel. It's getting to the point where nobody's gonna want to fight me for fear of dying.
No Uruk deserves to be strung along for this long.
Ratbags served his purpose. They ought to just kill him off.
In Mordor, even the flowers are of death.
There are far worse things than flowers here.
I think
just moved.
I thought it impossible Sauron would ever return.
Darkness descends upon Mordor. Soon it will be impossible not to succumb.
When we realized we couldn't fight the orcs, we started dressing up like slaves, sneaking into their camps to free the others.
A bold strategy?
Not really. Mostly, we'd end up slaves ourselves. At least we came dressed for the part. When I was first rescued by the Outcasts, they told me you led the search party for my head.
I volunteered. Were you caught, our fellow rangers would have killed you. I could not let you suffer that fate.
Badly he dropped his axe. I'll lay the axe back by burying it in his skull.
Here. We almost have enough poison for our purpose.
I look forward to seeing its effects up close.
Should be enough. Now all you have to do is drop it into their grog.
Will the orcs not smell the poison?
No. But if they spot you, I doubt they will drink from it. The Uruks are stationed by the front gates. For the sake of my men, keep to the shadows. I'll gather my men and wait. We'll stand ready to seize the blasting powder once the camp is clear. Remember, Talion, don't be seen. These Uruks have killed many slaves for far less.
Through its chest.
wonder this stuff burns so well.
Like a little soft skin. You never know.